America. So in the world, there are 40 different species of hornets, and up there on that monkey face, we have two darn hornets. So remember earlier, I told you that Sheena is holding onto an enrichment device called a monkey face. It's actually... Now what differentiates parrots from other animals is their ability to copy sounds, and they do this in the wild for social communication. The LNM Amazon parrot right here is famous for its ability to copy human sounds, and we have one such bird today. So everyone get your video cameras ready, okay? Alright, so let's start with something simple. How about a nice hello?
Hello!
Wow, did you hear that? A very nice and sweet hello. So he is going to introduce himself first. You ready? Can you tell them your name?
Amigo!
Did you catch that? One more time, what's your name?
Amigo!
Amigo is his name. Okay, Amigo, there are so many of them this morning. How would you like to greet all these nice people?
How are you?
Very polite man indeed. Okay, now not only that, Amigo here is also very smart. He can count from 1 to 10 first in English.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9,
He is going to impress you even further, okay, by counting in Chinese. Very good in Chinese. Now not only that, Amigo loves to sing as well, and he can sing three different songs in three different languages. Okay, so the first song, a local children's song called Current Line, which means a guest comes to visit. Ready, Amigo? How do you sing in Mandarin?
Current Line.
Now the second song originated from Indonesia, entitled Rasa Sayang, which means feeling of love. Okay, this time Amigo, can you sing Rasa Sayang?
Rasa Sayang, Rasa Sayang.
But before he sings, is there anyone celebrating a birthday today? Raise your hand if it's a birthday. Let's start from the people on this side. Birthdays? Nobody? Okay, we have one young man right there, the one in orange. Okay, how about the middle? Birthdays? Don't be shy. Two. Okay, that young lady right there. Three. Four. That gentleman. Five. The lady in red. Anyone else? How about the last section? Birthdays? Where? Oh, okay, that cute little boy right there. Okay, so we have eight. Okay, so for the eight of you, I hope I did not miss out on anyone else. Now this song is for you. Happy birthday to the eight of you, and thank you for celebrating your birthdays right here in the Bird Park. Well, Amigo here, he has done a wonderful job, and it's time for him to head back home. But before that, Amigo, what must he say?